we as members of the Uganda People's Congress have suffered a tragedy. The party joined the family and the country in mourning the passing of a great congressman who passed away on Tuesday, 19th January 2016. So in this loss, we have lost somebody of great wisdom and courage. Throughout his political career, he represented an image of the party of ideas. Today, there will be a vigil at his home in Kanyanya. Tomorrow, there's going to be a mass at All Saints Cathedral, Nakaseero, from 10 a.m. And from Nakaseero, his body will pass through the party headquarters for viewing and signing of condolence book from 1 p.m. to 3 p.m. and then proceed to his home village in Ntanda in Bugiri District. And burial will be on Friday at 12 noon.